But we want to try and work in between their legs.
All right, so go ahead. He gets me up. All right, so I'm still, go ahead. I'm still fighting in. Hold on. All right, go ahead and grab. All right, so I'm still here. Go ahead and get to your feet. All right, I'm fighting in. Now, if I can get my hip down and slide in between his legs, there's literally nothing he can do right here, okay? So,
give it a try, dude.
All right, so I'm gonna try and get him loaded up. He's gonna go hip down, all right? And he's gonna try and work in between my legs, and there's nothing I will be able to do. Hip down heavy, stay heavy. There's nothing I can do right here, okay? So, same principle still apply. Go back down, opposite hip goes to the mat, hands in the ground, looking into me, all right? And then if he can find his way in between my legs, there's not a whole lot I can do right there. Do we understand that?
Sure.
All right, so y'all play around with that. 3, 2, 1, go.